Mike and Cruz are Miss Continental Race Queen ending the driver's parade. Let me make this announcement now. The Formula A warm-up period will begin shortly at 12 o'clock noon. I repeat, the warm-up period for the Formula A cars will begin at 12 o'clock sharp.
You rock. No, you're looking good.
I ain't hired out as a mechanic like you.
Scoot?
Yeah.
With your front end sticking now, what do you figure this will do?
Well, we're hoping we can get away from the oversteer in the back we're getting now. You know, all of a sudden we're getting loose in the back real bad.
You solved your understeer, now you got into an oversteer. Is this going to help the squat or not?
No, it's going to keep pressure on the tire.
On the tire itself,
instead of the tire getting light, it's going to keep it on the wheel.
But you're wearing it on the inside because it's a squat, you know.
Oh, yeah,
you get on it.
We give him a whole bag of tricks now. On goes the airfoil. And off, we hope, come about 4 or 5 seconds a lap.
And we raise the ride height to get rid of some of that squat.
Come
in. Right. In other words, we're either going to be completely out to lunch or we might be fairly close.
Maybe you should try a little warm-up session yourself with Scooter at the wheel, huh?